Preds and Flames.
That was very awkward. Mika Kiprusoff's first game since signing a six-year, $35 million extension. Facing the Preds, Adrian Coyne turns it over to David Legwan. Kipper stands his ground. Minutes later, Calgary power play. Damon Lanko feeds Jarome Iginla. You can't give him room like that. Beats Chris Mason for his seventh. 1-0 Flames. Legwan, chance to answer on the mini break. But Kipper out to challenge. Second period. Check out the pass by Iginla. Over two sticks to find Matthew Lombardi. His fifth makes it 2-0. Now Marek Zidlitsky with a late elbow on Mark Smith. That draws a scrum. However, there were no penalties called on the play. Calgary would get a makeup call. Shorthanded, leg one, undresses. Dion Phaneuf once again can't beat Kiprusoff. Calgary, back up ice. Lanko to Salius, fans on it as planned. His seventh, 3-0 Flames. Preds get a two-man advantage. Jason Arnott nails Irene. Still 25 saves through two for Kipper. Nashville, no goals in their last eight periods on the road. However, 2 minutes into the third, Preds power play. Alex Radulov roofs his second. Perfect shot. Beats Kiprusoff. 12 minutes later, Flames 2-on-1. David Moss to Eric Nystrom. First NHL goal in his fourth game. Only 234 behind his pop. Under a minute to play, 2-on-1, another Iginla goal. Flames win 5-1. Nashville outscored 21-3 in five road games this year. Calgary, with 42 goals in 12 games this season, they only trailed Detroit in the West for most goals scored. By the way, Flames' 100th consecutive regular season sellout at home, and Mika Kiprusoff was sensational, making 39 saves, so his extension was money well spent.
I think he had a great game. I think he was, he was first star, and he made some big saves. First period he was, they had some great chance, and he kept them to nothing.
I'm sure he's feeling the relief right now. You know, it was certainly a weight waiting on him, and everybody was talking about, and when is it going to happen, and if it's going to happen, and stuff like that. So I'm sure he's very relieved, and, you know, we all know how good Mika is, and he certainly proved it tonight.